Hi, why is there a police car in front of my school?
Our peace officers are parked in front of your school to maintain the speed of the drivers going in the school zone, also to make sure that the drivers are stopping at crosswalks and making sure they're not parked in some of the bus zones. Thanks for your question. Have a safe and fun school year.